BYU looking for their first Sweet 16 berth in 30 years, and they would get there thanks to the play of Jimmer Fredette with the and one in the second half. He poured in 34 points in a 22-point Cougars win.